The total requirements for 2012 are $7.7 billion. This is only slightly larger than the latest revised total of the appeals for the same countries in 2011, $14 million more to be exact. This is a time of pressure on aid budgets. I asked member states in my briefing to make the extraordinary political effort necessary to raise the resources needed to help people. It's a significant challenge, and we need to work together to rise and meet that challenge.